Nestled within the sparkling backwaters of Kerala and the breezy palm trees lies a dwelling where time stands still. Keeping in mind the tropical climate, local architecture, Studio Tab started working on zoning spaces so as to optimize thermal comfort. The designers introduced laterite bricks as load-bearing walls, which were sourced from dilapidated structures nearby that were being pulled down. Seasoned wood was reclaimed from structures nearby and were refurbished to make the windows of the house. All in all, it's a great sustainable initiative. The veranda is a linear stretch that welcomes one into the home. Sunbreakers adorn the stretch as they cut the hot sun angles during most times of the day. As the intricately carved door opens into the living room, one is welcomed into a colossal 30 feet double height space. This space is divided horizontally by a floating upper floor alley. The exposed structural system, the laterite walls, gable roof, and tall windows are all integral aspects of the interiors of the house as well as the architectural language of the house. The square patch of clay and lime plaster on the wall acts as a focal element as soon as one enters the living room. The six-seater dining is made with cane and it weaves a lazy Susan circular table right at the center. The kitchen is an olive green ensemble with natural wood inserts and black metro tile. Jessamine stone and ancient floral motifs come together to form a beautiful central inlay along this wide corridor. This space serves as an informal interactive zone for the residents. Each bedroom doors in the house have a beautiful cherry teak wood door with glass panels and crochet curtains behind for privacy. Old glass bottles are transformed to create pendant lights with creepers dangling down from them. The wooden arc-aped shaped bed has an interesting headboard that is designed to hug the side tables. The master bedroom is a page out of a fairy tale book. A fresh blue lime plastered wall dipped in white and wood serves as the backdrop for the flowy four-poster bed with sheer curtains. All the rooms in the houses have a bay window looking towards the backwaters. Gable roof slopes along the expanse of the guest bedroom. The sleeping zone is separated from the dressing with a meticulously designed cane and glass partition. The interplay of light and shadows is sure a sight worth watching. The balcony has a recreational space, an in-situ bar made with exposed cement and bricks, handmade tiles, inlay flooring, jali pattern pergola as roofing, and looking on to the backwards. An evening is well spent here.